My name is Ben Aronoff. I'm a self-made millionaire and an offshore boating champion. My boats have won hundreds of races. Oh yeah, they've also moved 100 million pounds of cocaine through Miami.
You can't say Miami without saying Ben Aronoff.
Big Ben!
Mr. Vice President.
We just got us some government money.
Renegade, renegade, renegade. How could you stop the unstoppable?
King Insane's girlfriend? You gotta be kidding me.
He's got two wives.
And an army.
Yeah, I know that.
That's illegal.
We busted a lot of drug dealers driving your boats.
My boats?
Boats manufactured by your company.
Ah.
We're your family, Benny. Remember who you are, where you came from.
I don't know anybody, anything.
So what are your plans?
Like usual, to win.
You'll do your part.
Full throttle!
Hi there, I hope you liked the video. Did you notice any behind the scenes action? Stuntmen and women have been around for a long time, stepping in for various scenes. Now, the first Hollywood stuntman was ex-US cavalryman Frank Hanaway, who was cast in The Great Train Robbery from 1903 for his ability to fall off a horse without hurting himself. The first Hollywood stuntwoman was Helen Gibson, who doubled for Helen Holmes in the first 26 episodes of The Hazards of Helen from 1914. She was trained as a trick rider and married to cowboy star Hoot Gibson. Who would you like to have as your stunt double? Let me know in the comments below. For me, Megan Fox. Same, twins. Remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. Bye-bye.